This is Hollywood, and it sucks. Welcome to the police state, everybody.